All right. Well, we're waiting for the event to start in about 2 minutes here. This is going to be round one of Eternal Weekend, everybody. Yes, round one of Eternal Weekend 2020. Also, I just want to kind of get this on camera here before the event starts, that we do currently have 570 players going to be on this event. So, holy cow. That I could have never imagined that this was going to be this popular, but I think the all access pass for this really, 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 really helped for this. So, going to be exciting. Going to be a fun time. So, I am going to be playing just the most incredibly dumb, spicy deck I can possibly think of. And yeah. So, yeah, this is fun. This is going to be very interesting. We're going to have a good time tonight. I will be recording separate videos for this for each round. And yeah, we're going to have a good time. It's going to be fun. Still about 1 minute to go. And should be an interesting, fun, and eventful time. Definitely going to be highly amusing. For those that know me, know that I will probably play something silly or stupid. I was waffling a lot this week on what to play for this event, and I was trying to figure out what I was going to play, and I let a lot of my anxiety like build up about that and really just kind of dampen my excitement. But I think now I'm kind of just like, eh, whatever happens, happens, and we're going to have a good time no matter what. So, we'll get to see the deck I'm going to play here in a little bit, because when it pops up for round one, we'll just put it this way: it is like 4 to 5 color Nykvit with Omnath, Locus of Creation. So far we're at 579 players. So, with 580 with 3 seconds to spare, 581 with 0 seconds to spare. So, oh yeah, we're just waiting for the event to start at this point. Sweet. See who we got up for round one. The Machine 0118. This is not a keepable hand at all. Ooh. This is better. I don't like these non-basics cluttering up my room though, but we'll deal with that. All right, Misty Rainforest, Noble Hierarch. This could be Infect. Quite possibly could be that. Could be like Bant Natural Order. They left on let on Forest, which is amusingly interesting. So, let's. Therapy number for Probably natural order. I'm mostly scared of natural order. Teferi, Time Raveler, Force of Will. Okay. Teferi, Time Raveler is certainly a card. This is like pile deck, dot deck. Kind of like what I'm playing. Oh, I played the Astrolabe. They have five cards in hand, three of which we know about. Second Astrolabe. Okay. That's certainly a thing. Think we want to take that Teferi. For right in, they don't force a will this. So we want to get an island and a plains. So we want to be able to cast Brainstorm and Source Pleasures here. Yeah, I hate giving these decks basics. It's the worst feeling in the world, but take away Teferi. Have Sanctuary. Should probably just plow that. Their dude. Should probably play some form of counterbait here. Need a grain source for sure. Probably has to be Tropical Island. Oh, no, we don't want to. We want to give them something to counterbait. I expect them to just hard cast Force of Will on this. Yeah. That's fine. Right, let's see here. What we've got going on here. Don't like you having your putting your force well back on top. That's not nice. Just kidding. It's a super good play. Yeah. Source of pleasures, veteran explorer. This person knows. Oh, okay. That was weird. I just kind of went through all my... Let's see if they've got a... If they've got a blue card in hand. Oh, no, they can just cast. Wow, that's hilarious. What? They're also playing Green Sun Zenith? Are they going to play Omnath? I'm a, man. Okay, so... My spice level... is not as fun as their spice level, apparently. They're clearly playing the better spice level deck. I think we just go get our own Omnath. God, this is just dumb. I didn't have a land drop though. That's awkward. I suspect that this could be bad. Well, they can trigger Omnath. I don't know why you wouldn't trigger Omnath, but... Okay, that's interesting. GSE for two. Sure. You got it. This is a much better Omnath deck than I am right now, which is hilarious. Let's cast the Uro. Hit a land, that's be pretty good. No. Okay. Interesting. Sure. You have officially out. You've officially elked my... Oh, this is gonna be a grindy game, for sure. Question is whether or not they have two Omnath or not. Attacking my Omnath. Put these lands into play. Well, that's cute. Can't recast that one, which is kind of no, not yet. Oh, now you can. Although, I mean, you have to exile your yard to do it, but well, that's just superb. Man, these people are all having all their force wills. So this person's deck is just like way better than mine. So that's cool. Well, that's interesting. This is a crime. And we are so dead. totally did. Well, so the veteran explorers are just a severe issue in this particular deck, so... Whoa, I didn't want to put all that away. Carpets. Ranch. Alright, let's see, game two. This seems reasonable. Astrolabe. Soccer Tribe Elder. I should have probably brought in Collector Roof, but just for the force them in a position where they have to use their if they have an answer to Eternal Witness. Out of their hand. Double force of will. Wee. Goose. This is rough. Sure. Let's make them do it. Okay. Apparently they want to. Sure. cute. Very cute. You're just trying to get me on holding up Force of Will. Unfortunately, it looks like you're going to get there because... I'm flooding out. I need a... A therapy? Yeah, I need a therapy. Oh, that'll work. Just Veil of Summer, you. Sure. Oh, yeah, of course, Omnath is a card that you can get with your Green Sun Xena, sure. Million blue mana. Sure. Swinging with the prime time. Card, which is not going to be good for you. Cool. Hey. We got there. Kind of wonder if I should have Flusher Storm in here. Just as a additional gotcha card? I don't know. Decade actually doesn't feel as good in this deck as... Like, it answers exactly Oko. I kind of want Clothis still. This is awful. This is okay. Turn one, main phase, brainstorm. I was almost going to play that Field of the Dead, but I kind of want to commit to the board. Okay. Excuse me. Bacon on the fact that you've got a reb in hand. I don't care about that. Oh, dead of winter. Whatever. You're not going to catch your dead of winter. Move quickly here. Make good work of this carpet. This is coming down to the wire. I'd like to draw a card, please. Use it as a cantrip. Oh boy, what a tense game. Yep, I got another Omnath. See if you got an answer for this primeval titan. You do not. Pushing through some damage. Let's make the clock heavy. I'm not even worried about that carpet anymore. We both have like a million mana. It's not really doing anything at this point. This match has been insane, though. Oh, yeah, that's cute. The Dead of Winter was really cute. Swords, green. I should probably. Boy, this is a game. I'm gonna lose a timeout here because of yeah, I'm going to lose to the clock. That's cool. It happens. It's not like we weren't playing fast, just this game took forever. Yep. All right. Well, that's the end of game match one, so...